competing in the World Cup? Afghanistan, Australia, Bangladesh, England, India, Ireland, New Zealand, Pakistan, Scotland, South Africa, Sri Lanka, United Arab Emirates, West Indies, Zimbabwe. Cricket. Who invented cricket and what country did it originate from? No one knows for sure who invented cricket, but there is some history talking about a game like cricket played by children in the 1300s in England. It has a known history from the 1500s. It was the national sport of England by the end of the 1700s. When did one-day cricket start and who created it? The first one-day cricket match was played between two county teams in England on the 2nd of May 1962. The first international one-day cricket match was played on 5th of January 1971 between Australia and England at the Mullet Cricket Ground in Australia. Did you know if you hit the ball into the stand, you automatically get 6 runs? If you hit it to the boundary of the pitch, you get 4 runs. United Arab Emirates. In Arabic, it's also done by Al-Imarat, Al-Abadiya, Al-Mutahida. Country, United Arab Emirates, also known as UAE. Location in the Arabian Peninsula, Middle East. Population, 10.1 million. Language, official language is Arabic, but English is also widely spoken and Urdu, Hindi, and Persian. Culture, UAE culture is based on Arabian culture. It is influenced by Persian, East African, Islamic, and Indian cultures. The main religion is Islam. Five times a day, Muslims are called to pray from the mosques. Lots of men wear traditional Emirati clothes, which includes a long white dress. Lots of women cover most parts of their body with a long black dress. Famous people: Ahmed, Mohamed, Hasha, Al Mukutum, Olympic gold medalist shooter, Elhan, Al Qasim, first Arab woman to reach the North Pole, Lubna, Khalil, Al Qasimi, first female minister in the UAE. Interesting facts and details about the United Arab Emirates. The UAE became independent from the United Kingdom on 2nd December 1971. It is made up of 7 emirate-like states. Abu Dhabi is the biggest one and it is the capital, but Dubai has the most people. Cricket is very popular in the UAE. Horse and camel racing, falconry and tennis are popular too. 87% of people living in the UAE are foreigners. Over half the people living in UAE are under 25 years old. Dubai has the tallest man-made structure in the world and it is called Burj Khalifa. It has 163 floors and the lift goes up 504 metres. It is 130 metres high. The sky tower in Auckland is only 328 metres high. They have built a fake island in Dubai that is the shape of a palm tree. The Dubai shopping mall is the biggest in the world. UAE has one of the largest oil reserves in the world. Who won the Cricket World Cup 2015? New Zealand got into the final of the World Cup for the first time ever after beating India in the semi-final. Australia and New Zealand played in the final on the 29th of March at the Melbourne Cricket Ground in Australia. Australia won. In 1981, Australia and New Zealand had a cricket match. New Zealand needed 6 runs to tie the match. The Australians bowled the last ball underarm along the ground so that New Zealand batsmen couldn't hit a 6. It was really bad sportsmanship and so now you aren't allowed to bowl underarm in cricket. Did you know one day cricket usually has 50 overs? An over is 6 balls. Test cricket is played until everyone on each team is out after batting. It can go on for 5 days. Now there is 20-20.